Alright, we have to choose.
Three, two, one.
Choosing Park mainly because I'm a simp, and honestly, what has Lazar done in the campaign? Like, what has he actually done?